everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a weekend cleaning routine. So normally when James is off from work on the weekends, we kind of slack a little bit, like on his first night off, on cleaning, because we just like to watch movies and relax and eat and not really worry about the apartment. And neither of us like the apartment being messy for too long, so whenever we have a night like that, the next morning one of us will usually tidy up the whole apartment. So James had gotten up really early with William this morning and had let me sleep in, so when James went and took a nap, I decided to clean up the whole apartment. So that is what I'm doing here. This is by no means a deep cleaning routine. I will have one of those coming soon. This is just tidying up from the night before, so a little weekend cleaning routine of the whole apartment, and I hope you guys enjoy. Now, I got really lucky this day because William actually slept the whole time I was cleaning. Normally, I'm not so lucky and I have to end up wearing him in the baby carrier or just not cleaning altogether because he just is 8 weeks old right now, so he's definitely going through some kind of growth spurt and he's been really clingy lately, so thankfully he was taking a little nap while I filmed this. Now, we did get a new vacuum, so I loved the vacuum we had before. I think it was called the Shark Navigator Upright or something like that. I'll link the one we had down below, the one we had before down below, but this is a new one. James actually won this through his work, and I am loving it. It's really nice. I feel like it's just kind of a fancier version of the one that we had. So I'll also link this one down below. I recommend both of them. They are amazing vacuums, and I love how they work on carpet and on hardwood. Please don't judge my closet floor. Those are all of like my bags. So different bags I use for traveling. Like that zebra one is a bag that used to hold my bedding from like high school. I definitely need to go through and organize my closet. Maybe that will be a future video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please make sure you subscribe and leave a comment down below or give this video a thumbs up. I definitely want to start doing some more cleaning and organization videos on my channel. So leave a comment down below if those are the kind of videos that you are into and let me know some things that you would like to see, some recommendations. And thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you guys have a great day.